And the melodious tones of Aiden English being felt throughout the arena here in Birmingham, Alabama. Graves, it's Rusev Day.
Every day is Rusev Day. Can you imagine what it would mean to the people of Plovdiv, Bulgaria, for Rusev to win the Rusev Rumble match on Rusev Day and then head to Rusev Mania?
What would it mean Rusev for Breezango to win this match and spoil said Rusev Day?
Tyler Breeze, oh, drop there by Aiden English.
What's it like living in a fantasy land over there, Papa Smurf?
Actually, that's Aiden and Rusev.
Aiden English is also in the men's Royal Rumble match, comprising the field of 30 superstars. Going up to the top here.
Oh.
This one's for Rusev and missed with the senton.
Nice agility and the ability to adjust. But English, look at this cat-like reflex.
And Tyler Breeze trying to get rid of Aiden English and back into the ring.
Like an action movie.
Heads up and Tyler Breeze makes the tag. Here comes Fandango.
Fandango doing a good job lighting up your action hero. Like Bruce Lee.
We're going to spoil Rusev Day for English. Oh, the Bulgarian brute.
Incredible height.
Oh!
This is actually kind of fun to watch.
Well, this is better than what happened to the Ascension earlier tonight with the Bludgeon Brothers. Perhaps Fandango and Tyler Breeze made the right call after all.
Oh! There was some serious chops Fandango was throwing. You think he learned those from Pat Morita?
Oh! Oh, and another kick by Rusev! And Rusev is starting to fire up!
Look out!
Oh! Rusev starting to move. Oh! And the spinning heel kick connects.
That is outright scary agility by Rusev.
And now Rusev trying to end this against Fandango. Tyler Breeze running interference. Caught up here. Oh, and Tyler Breeze.
Oh, they can do it. They can do it.
Here's the cover and the kick out. Oh!
Oh, good night, Breeze.
Wait a minute, Fandango, cover here. The Fashion Police won!
They did it!
Here are your winners, Breezango!
So is Rusev Day canceled?
Yeah, how about my fantasy world now, Corey?
Rusev Day will never be canceled. This is an anomaly.
This should be Breezango Day.
It's an anomaly.
You're an anomaly. Breezango Day every day.
The Fashion Police seem to call it an upset here tonight against Rusev and Aiden English on SmackDown Live.